So Ty, some new faces on the team, but not as much turnover as past years. You know, is there a real sense of continuity at TFC now?
Yeah, there totally is. I mean, I think there's kind of a groundwork and a framework that's built, I think, from last year and some of the struggles we went through. But getting to know the coaches and the players around us, I think there's more to build from this year than we've had. It's less of a restart.
And last year was an adjustment for all the players, but it's a particular adjustment, I think, for center backs. You know, how comfortable are you with the system and your role in it now?
I mean, I love the system. I love trying to play like attacking football and keeping the ball and passing and actually being able to play, as opposed to a lot of the other teams or other teams in the MLS. So for me, I think it's an awesome thing.
Center back is generally a position which lends itself to being a team leader. You're an MLS veteran, being here for a couple of years now. Do you see yourself taking more of a leadership role this season?
Yeah, I do. I think vocally, even towards the end of last year, I think I really started to step up some leadership. And like on the field and even off the field, I think a lot of guys, you know, I'm one of the few guys with a lot of years, at least in the MLS. We have a lot of guys with experience other places, but I think a lot of guys look to me for some of that experience. And obviously there's other guys that the captains and Danny and you know, Julian and everybody, but I think I'm one of those few guys that people will look to for sure.
Now, talent and experience are obviously big variables, but also, you know, there's team spirit and that team closeness. You know, considering how you know, busy and difficult last year was, do you think that brought the team, you know, closer?
I think in a way it did, because when you're on the road that much together and when you spend that much time together, we're traveling down to Panama and to Mexico and to Honduras or wherever it was, and plenty of West Coast trips, we spent a lot of time together. And I think that's one of the things the coaches also focused on. We had a lot of team meals together, and even in preseason we spent a ton of time together, and I think that kind of laid the founding work for some of the friendships and the bonds and the ties that we have as a team now.
And one final question for you. You know, the first game is going to be a big one. It's against Los Angeles Galaxy, and you know, they're the team that drafted you. Does that make that game any more special for you?
Yeah, of course it does. I'd be a lie if I didn't say, like, I think everybody wants to beat teams that they played for before and that they're not at now. But I mean, that game already has a ton of weight on it, just for the club and for the fans and for everything.